Sup guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'll be starting something new. I decided to review the manga and I'll take right where the last season of the Baki anime left off. Please remember to subscribe, turn on your notification bell, and please leave comments. Without taking much more of your time, let's get started. Father, I want to fight with you. It's why you left me alive in the first place, no? You will be the last person I will fight in my life. I will give a proper ending to all this. Tension rises between father and son. Mr. Selman, you are the sole survivor of the incident. And as to know the reason the entire world is assembled here. Could you tell us why? That's what I'm gonna do. The creation of an armed force to hunt down a single elephant. This event shocked the entire world. Our duty as rangers is to set the savannah, as well as the flora and fauna within the park. In that case, where was there an armed force? Do you think that it was just a mere average elephant? The aerial photos taken on the site seem to confirm it. It was in fact an African elephant, was it not? The size of the corpse should surely confirm it. Its incredible size, as if resurrected from ancient times and defying all logic. Allow me to follow up on this, Mr. Selman. How did you end up taking arms against this creature? 977 animals, 41 human beings killed. That's the number of lives taken by that monster. 21 and a half tons. That's the average amount of food devoured by that monster. At that pace, 90% of the park would have been turned into a desert in 2 years. If the entirety of the herbivores had been killed, the carnival would have inevitably disappeared. We had no other choice, we could not fail. The possibility was minute, the importance of the troops, the preparation time, the effectiveness of the weapon used. We had even resolved to using anti-air missiles. Do you realize that the entire world is listening to you? Not a single one. We weren't even able to fire one single shot. Then, what about the elephant's corpse? A man appeared. While we were torn to pieces, he calmly stood before the monster. A man dressed in black. Here, we see what seems like a prehistoric buffalo being eaten by Yujiro Hammer, the strongest man on earth. Without any weapon, he defeated the monster. And you think that the entire world will believe you? I only told the truth. I have nothing else to declare. Can we believe it? Wait, Mr. Selman. He was right in front of my eyes. I can hardly believe it myself. Do you intend to run away? The world is watching you. Somewhere in the Musashi district, we see Baki training. Dad! Dad! I believe in Dad, but the entire world is saying that Dad is a liar. Sometimes you don't keep your promises because of your work, but you are definitely not a liar. Dad! Was that man really that strong? Very. More than a lion? I think so. More than a rhinoceros? Leo, my son, only you would know. Adults are full of common sense. They could never believe what seemed to be a daydream. Reality could not accept this fairy tale. So Dad, who won? No one really won. Are there other people like him? the sand must be really strong too. Finally. So, is he going or not? You idiot. What are you doing? If you are not going, you might as well kill yourself. But I'm gonna fight against a senior. So what? You are gonna whine about it? There he goes. He's really going. What an idiot. He really doesn't know anything. He went in. He passed the entrance. Yep. Do you guys know? In there, there is a monster. A monster? A punk, right? My uncle told me. Here is where you can find the world's strongest senior. Can we help you? You got something to tell us? Oh no, not now. Where? The kid think he's Rambo. I think he took on the wrong job. So you came here to fight, eh? Let me meet the strongest, please. And that's the only thing you said? And then you left? He told me to wait. What? After class, at the Tamagawa River. Sorry, kid. But the one you are looking for isn't one of us. You wanna meet the strongest in the world? Even though you are just a kid? You are sure to find him at the Tamagawa River. You can be sure that he won't back out. He's not like that. Okay. So cool. Take that. He's never gonna show up. Hey, you. He's here. The strongest senior in the world. To fight against me. Let's run. My name is Hammer Baki. He seems more direct than I had imagined, but all little too short to be the world's strongest. My name is Rumina Miyugawa. You are planning on using that? This was the first time since birth that I could see real muscles. In that case, we are gonna fight seriously. By that time, I realized that he really was the strongest in the world. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to support me, please subscribe to the channel, turn on your notification bell, and please leave a comment. In the next chapter, we are going to discuss whether Baki is going to fight this little boy. Thank you, and see you next time. Bye-bye.